question. You're looking back. Oh, yeah. It was so nice when I came to the message. I wish it can be like that. It will never be like that. God wants more.
Hallelujah.
Later, the hour is here. The seed is laying in the presence of the Son.
Thank you, Lord.
Ek sê vir die broers, ek was nie daar by die plek aan die Kapie waar Pastor Lehman hulle was nie. Was hy groot selfs hulle?
Shoko.
Ek was hier gebore hier.
Yes.
Toen ek 2 weke terug word gehoor, ek probeer net 1986, dat die Here gekom, sê maar 2 jaar oud. Sê, Jesus, ek moet hier maar aankom. Ek moet net probeer nie. Geef aan my. Ek wil oom noem. Halleluja. I wasn't there. So I can't say, I wish I was there. I was not there. But I am now here.
Amen.
1 John chapter 1 says, now we are the sons of God.
Amen.
Doesn't appear yet what we shall be.
Yes.
But when we shall see him,
yes,
we will be like him.
Amen.
We will have all his ability.
Amen.
Not only then, now.
Glory.
I want now my blessing.
Hallelujah.
I want to practice now the third pool.
All right.
In every facet. Alles doe klein. Zeg third pool. Ga uit, jong. It's the life.
Yes.
It's not more public show.
Yeah.
It's now between you and God.
Hallelujah.
No matter what anybody says,
yeah,
what takes place, it's Christ.
Man.
Doesn't matter pastor, priest, whatever it might be.
Exactly.
It's Christ in you.
Amen.
That is the revelation that the church was born upon. Amen.
Yes. Amen.
Hallelujah. So allow me a few minutes just to go through some scriptures. If you want, you can write it down. Now the Bible as we read. St. John chapter 1. No? It says, in the beginning was the word. Listen to the prophet. Interprets the word. The prophet says, whenever the pillar of fire appeared, the unveiling of God, when it appeared to the prophet Moses, he wrote the Ten Commandments. And then it came again in the days of Paul. And then Paul wrote the New Testament. They say, but the pillar of fire in these last days. That's why when Brother Branham preached the message, choosing of the bride, Danny Henry says, Brother Branham, that could have been the 23rd chapter of Revelations.
Wow.
I mean, choosing of a bride was so powerful. It was in the 14th of February when it happened. Because we don't have that recording of that early morning service. But Brother Branham says, yes, it could have been. But that would have been breaking the word.
Amen.
Bible says in Revelation 22 verse 18, whosoever shall add to the Bible,
hallelujah,
he's the plagues of Revelation chapter 6. The sixth seal will be added.
Exactly.
And your name will be removed from the book of life.
Amen.
So here's a word prophet. But then the prophet says, now came Moses' time to write the word. Came in St. Paul's time to write the New Testament. The pillar of fire again appeared in the last days. Not to write the word, but to interpret the word.
Amen.
To make manifest, amen. Those seals that on the back side of the desert, back side of the book, the seven thunders that uttered their voices. But the Bible says the seven thunders is the interpretation of the seven seals.
Hallelujah!
When you read the seven seals by faith, you've already read the seven thunders. He says, I want to preach the seven trumpets. And how everything was blocking it.
Yes.
These are the trumpets. And I didn't know, supernaturally, when I preached the sixth seal, I preached the trumpets.
Hallelujah.
Without me knowing it, saints. Now people are saying, brother, preach for us the seventh thunder. When we eat this holy communion, holy word, this mystery truth, you're hearing the thunder. The folk, it didn't understand what it said. But Moses heard every word, because the thunders was the voice of God.
Glory.
Amen. Brother Branham says, he was God, the Logos, the word that went out of God. When it began to brood upon the earth, and it brought forth marine life. When the Spirit of God, this is Genesis 1. The Logos, the word which God said, let there be. So it was the Logos.
Amen.
And Jesus is the Logos.
Amen.
He is the word of God.
Amen.
The Bible says the Logos went out of God.
Amen.
So the Bible says in Revelations that he's the beginning of the creation of God.
Absolutely God.
The prophet says that speaks of Jesus.
Yes.
It doesn't mean he's beginning because it's a wrong translation. It means he's the author of the beginning
Amen.
Of God.
Yes.
He says he's talking about a new creation.
Yeah.
1 Corinthians chapter 5 verse 17 to 19. Therefore, any man be in Christ, he's a new creation.
Yes.
He's a new creature. Yes. Not of this earth, terrestrial, but he's of the heavenly celestial.
Amen.
Amen. and we are now feeding on our body words.
Amen.
But maak je zo goed voor, probeer hem zeggen, is that glorified condition
Hallelujah.
Of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dat eet voor goed nou man. Jij eet voor recht man. And it can give you healing.
Amen.
And that lays on the tapes. These people that's been feeding on the tapes. Amen. The prophet says, what is the glorified condition? It's the presence of the
Hallelujah.
Holy Ghost. And the Holy Ghost feeds on the word.
Glory.
Hy eet net Matteus 4 vers 4. Mensen leven van brood leven nie, maar van elke woord wat uit die mond van God uit gaan. Amen. We are eagles, man. Mouth to mouth, man.
Amen.
Ja, ja, dat is hoe die Heere lewe gee, amen. Die red jou lewe, amen. So the logos, as the Greek the Greek translation for John 1, is in the beginning was the logos. And as the logos begin to breathe on earth, they come real life. And finally, there comes something in the representation or look like the thing was brewing over it. God, a man in the very image of God.
Hallelujah.
So, daar is die eerste dag van creation. God creates. I'm coming to the life of the revelation. God creates the animal life, the air, the ocean, and the air, the trees, and everything. He comes up to the, I think it's number 5, where he creates man. And he rests. Ne? The seventh day, number 6. Man is 6. Yeah, yeah. Okay. He's a Bible class, amen.
Amen.
I can't deceive you, amen.
Hallelujah.
Kom hier, en een goed preekie. Paul Barron says, Paul's people, the Ephesian church was so in line. So man is verkeerd preek, as he had J.D. praat met Paulus, as he had.
He's
a Lena.
Yeah.
My ma said, die jare, het die broers op huidige wacht met die tassie.
Yes.
Hy is verkeerd gepreek. Ek so blij broers hier nie. Jy denk die vroeg wat hy nie, amen. Hulle snee jou op. But that's how we should be on the word, amen. We must not just say amen, but we know in us, Christ in us, the hope of glory, is God speaking to himself, amen.
Responding, yes.
Amen, responding, amen. Communicatie, amen. Hier les, ek praat saam een van die grootste les, Paul Robertson, hy is een van die grootste wiskunde Engelses. Ek vraag van Paul, hy sê, yeah, Terrence, what do you need? Ek sê, Paul, explain to me what communication means.
He sê, well, Terrence, the following is, you see there is a sender, and there's a receiver. And there's a message.
They say, oh, and it's an encoded and a decoded. Oh, Paul, thank you. He says, no, Terrence, come back here. I tell him, I say, the old man, Paul Robertson, get my Google name. Amen. He said, Terrence, no matter if there's a sender, no matter if there's a message, and no matter if there's a receiver, he said, there must be a response.
Yes.
The correct response.
Amen.
That's when the message is complete.
Hallelujah.
And when the bride becomes a word bride,
amen.
It's the rising of the sun, she'll become life.
Amen.
Of his life.
Glory.
Resurrection of his resurrection. Power of his power. Word of his word. She is him.
Glory.
That's the response. That's the life of the revelation.
Amen.
That's the message of the hour. It's God, Gnosis.
Hey.
God wat homself uitgiet.
Amen.
Uitgiet in jou, amen. It's the unveiling of God in the bride. Amen. It's Christ, the mystery of God, amen.
Glory.
It's the revelation of the seven seals.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah. I think nog eens. Okay. Kom eens. And then Adam. Yes, Adam. So the animals, remember Adam was in Genesis chapter 1:26.
Mm.
He was a spirit man.
Yes, yes.
No man to toil the earth.
Yes, sir.
But you know when the animals saw Adam, they saw God.
Exactly.
If God was standing here and Adam.
The mirror image of himself.
If you're looking, man. Like father, like son.
Yes.
Hallelujah. The animals. So God gave the jurisdiction. Het die autoriteit gelees aan sy seun en sy dochter gegee. And Adam gave the names. How did Adam know that you are a lion?
Yeah.
You are a lioness.
Yes.
Have you got an 8 point as Api? Die mense voel offended. Sy is Api. Sy is Api res. Die mense wil net met point na Leeuw.
Ja. Okay.
Sy Leeuw is Arend. Ik kan met niemand denken, wees als een kraai niet aan me.
Ja.
Was het een keer als die jacht Toen speelde ons de trial, die boodschap de trial. Toen vroeg hij, wil je duivel is? Ons allemaal in het plaat, niemand wil je duivel. We zijn die dingen, ons wil allemaal die getuigenissen van die Heer.
Yes!
Phew! Laat die broer die duivel gespeeld is, geest gevuld, amen. Hij dien die Heer nog, amen.
Halleluja!
Ja, but we don't want to be identified like that. We want to be word Christians.
Amen!
And then Adam, he knew the mind of God.
Exactly.
He knew the law of Genesis 1:11.
Amen.
That every seed bring forth of his kind.
Own kind, yes.
He was not busy with Jezebel religion or hybrid religion. He was busy with the spoken word.
Amen.
Because Adam was a spoken word son of God.
Amen.
Jesus Christ, I'm quoting Church 8 for Pergamon and Church 8, was a spoken word church.
Amen.
The bride will be a spoken word church.
Hallelujah.
It will be with the same lips, the divine lips of God, spoken through his prophet, because there's no light if you doesn't come through that name.
Amen.
But it doesn't end by Brother Branham.
Exactly.
God showed us an example of a man that's committed to God.
Amen.
Now you say, Lord, I have to commit my life to you.
Hallelujah.
That you can use me, because you are Jesus Christ,
Jesus.
The same in every generation.
Hallelujah.
Jesus Christ identified in his characteristics.
Glory.
Hallelujah. And that's how we respond to the revelation, my sister.
Javier,
he's done you.
Glory.
He has come from God and gone terug naar God.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Now listen to this part. Almost done. Now that same Logos was a part. He's got a bride.
Yes.
Alright. He's got now the bride was always in Elohim.
Amen.
God was a lonely God.
Yes, sir.
And he wanted to have fellowship.
Glory.
So he started preparing things for his wife. Amen. He had this plan. Amen. He knew that the devil is going to come in. He created the great angel Lucifer with all that glory.
Yes.
So close to him. Only one thing, one element Lucifer don't have. He can't create.
Yes.
But he deceived one third of the angels.
Exactly.
The Bible says in Revelation chapter 13.
Yes, sir.
With his tail. Amen. His story to tell it.
Yes.
And made his kingdom in the north. Amen.
Mm.
But God gave the ability because God needed someone, a worthy opponent.
Amen.
Who like it? Ik slaat a klein klonkie. There's almost niks for me. But God needed a worthy opponent.
Amen.
And once God gave him a knockout, he says, you know what? Ten nodig 'n vrou partner. Was altyd meisies bang is voor hom. En meisies wat so sterk lyk. Weet je, hij meisje gaat nu zeer slag als een zeer blijf weg van hij meisje.
Ja.
Kunnen ze een vrouw mens pakken. Niemand wil een vrouw mens pakken.
Yes.
Maar God heeft het gaan doen. He broke the devil's back on Calvary.
Amen.
You don't have to overcome, he says.
Yes.
You just possess now.
Glory.
You walk in that revelation of
Amen.
What he has done already.
Amen. Hallelujah.
The only time you look back is what you look back what God has done.
Hallelujah.
But hope, end of quote, you're all back at the same.
Halleluja.
Die broer sê, hey broer, het ander mense quote gesteel. Sê ek, nee, ek het die broer gekoot, ek moet nie gesê naam genoem nie.
Yes.
En maar die quotes is die lijn.
Yeah.
Amen. Die boodskap is ryk, man.
Amen.
Listen to this. And that same God, Logos has a part. So the Logos is the word. The Logos is Christ.
Halleluja.
I just want you to get the idea. Elohim spoke, the word came forth.
Yes.
Which is a pillar of fire, light.
Yes.
Hebrews series. It was Christ. Christ, through Christ. Now, it was not another God. It's like the world will tell you, when they, I have a friend at work, or I used to have, he's, I don't work with him anymore. So he asked me, Terence, you can't explain to me Genesis 1? Because I know, in the original Hebrew, in Strong's, it's Elohim. And Elohim means, I don't have the I can't think of your voice, but it means the self-existing one with, as another definition on it, it's plural.
Okay.
I base it to me.
Yes.
80 Greek manuscript. 80 original Hebrew. To say, haha, Father, Son, Holy Ghost. Three gode. It doesn't show Elohim singular. Elohim is a plural word.
Mm.
It's a mere thought.
Mm.
Okay. I say for him, okay, Gerald, and what's your pen? Mm. It proves to you. And she said, all right, you know what? To argue, we're not going to get anywhere.
Yeah, exactly.
So I went to go pray about it.
Mm.
You don't have to win every argument.
That's so hard.
That's a dangerous thing. Because now you're going outside your protection.
Exactly.
So I said, Lord, I need to answer this man.
Yeah.
So I prayed, saints, just as clear, near audible voice in your heart.
Amen.
Didn't you hear what Brother Bram says? God had a lot of offices in him.
Exactly.
So that plural that he's looking at, it's not multiple gods.
Same God.
It's God's characteristics.
Amen.
As God's character in us. He's a Father. He's a Son. He's the Holy Ghost. He's a mighty God. He's a Counselor. He's an everlasting Father. He's a Prince of Peace.
Amen.
He's the Rose of Sharon, the Lily of the Valley, the Light and Morning Star.
Oh,
he's everything.
God.
He's not. He's one God with all these facets.
Yes.
He's the great diamond.
Amen.
Hallelujah. He is the great diamond. And the prophet says, now that same Logos has a part. He has a bride, and that same Logos, this word that cannot be tampered with, is brooding over the church today, trying to bring back that word to its full manifestation.
Mm.
Saints, it worked with Jesus.
Yeah.
It worked with every saint. Our prophet, the God, showed the demonstration. Thus saith the Lord. The prophet says in the message, Melchizedek, the great king and priest, God works in three phases of revelation.
Yeah.
He first worked with the humanistic. Then he works with the divine revelation.
Yes.
Then he works on the level of thus saith the Lord.
Amen.
The bride and
thus saith the Lord.
Amen. What is thus saith the Lord? The prophet asked. It's your predestinated place.
Hallelujah. Glory.
Hallelujah. You may thus saith the Lord. And he opstand and he deals and prophesy and say thus saith the Lord. No. You come here knowing you already have it.
Amen.
When you speak, the prophet said, it's as good as God himself.
Amen.
That's the realization he wants to bring his people to.
Have faith in your own.
My prayers are done and white city. That's his track here as you know. Oma Catherine Williams address.
Yeah.
It played Dan here as well. It played in Label. It played in Friedenberg. It played in Paternoster. Brother Luke Gibson said something here in 2017. One day your revelation will change your destination.
Amen.
Amen. Our revelation will change our position one morning.
Hallelujah.
All through the Bible, amen, the power of God's revelation. It's not just revelation. It's God pouring himself into you. Oh, I know that God did. How many people do we know that believe there was one God or is one God? They believe no more the message. They believe now there's a Trinity. And the Trinity, like I said, I didn't finish my thought. God spoke the Logos. Now Matthew 28 verse 19 says, go ye therefore, teach all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. As daivakir, near. That's what's a word.
Exactly.
Yes.
But without revelation.
There's a name.
And Sintini Didami.
Exactly.
You only see the titles.
Yes, sir.
You only see a command. Can mark for my course. Dan moet jy mos nou die potvat. Ek is in die potvat hier. Vrouwkie sê my altyd, wat jy meen jy vir die week? Sê, jy weet mos vis. Visbroer. Dan hoef ek nie wat te sê, maak jy pan reg nie. Maak seker as krag nie. Ek moet alle goed klaar voor sien het reg.
Yes.
She goes and act.
Hallelujah.
On the command.
Yes.
Because she has the mind of her husband.
Glory.
The two are number two, they are one.
Yes.
Then she goes and prepares the fish. She knows how I like it.
Yes.
She knows whether I want it with organic
garlic,
coconut oil. Or extra virgin olive oil. It is moeilijk gaan. It's a crown.
Yes.
Look at that right now.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Saints, now the disciples knew exactly what the name was.
Exactly.
They knew what the name of the Father was.
Amen.
Because he already said in John chapter, where is that where Jesus asked him, or Philip, Jesus, show us the Father.
Amen.
And it will be suffice. Toen ons die Vader, en is al ons wel genoeg wees. Die Heere draai om en says, ek was so lang met julle. En jy het nog nie die Vader gesien, yes. Philip, who has seen me, has seen the Father. What was Jesus? The expression of God.
Amen. God himself veiled in flesh.
En hoef ons die kerk saam preek. Amen. Kerk ons saam preek.
Amen.
God homself in vlees. Maar nou sien ons het moeilik om God en die zuster te zien.
Shame, so bad.
Because we have our own measure of how a sister is supposed. Zij is hier eens regie, maar zij sê hy is hier regie.
Yes.
Yeah, we need to make care of that. So he says, baptize them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Yes. Prior to that, in Matthew 16, let me just read that. I'm still quoted because of time. Who do men say, I the Son of Man am? He asked the disciples.
Yeah.
And they say, some say, thou Jeremiah, because you cry a lot for the sins of Israel. Some say, you are Isaiah, you blast against them. Some says you Elijah, you a man of righteousness.
Yay.
Some says it might be John the Baptist who knows. He says, now my disciples of Ian van die profete.
We say Jella.
What do you say I am?
We say Jella.
That's that quote.
Hallelujah!
When Brother Branham used this quote, he says immediately, I'm gonna read it.
Yes.
He says that all hell is against this revelation of Christ.
So
I'm going to read it. Let me read it for you. It's an individual. Christ is the mystery. One person. All hell is against this teaching. Referring to Matthew 16.
Hallelujah.
All hell is against this truth. But it is the truth.
Amen.
What is the new birth? It's the first. It's the revelation of God, of Jesus Christ, personally to you. That's God himself that on you verskyn.
Hallelujah.
Jy was op daardie heilige grond.
Hallelujah.
Net soos Moses, just as Moses, you will say, it happened to me. I was there. Nobody can argue it away from you, Brother Vernon. You were there in 1986 when he appeared to you, amen. Amen. Who appeared to you? A man? No! It was Christ veiled again, amen. Whenever God becomes flesh, he has to veil himself.
Amen.
Because his glory is too great, the prophet says. Hallelujah. Listen to this, saints. I see I'm above my time, so you will go worse on this. And you will be invited, you know.
Hallelujah.
The master, groete, amen.
Hallelujah.
Listen to this. The prophet quotes 1 Timothy 3:16. Van onder zeg wat God is geborgen van God. Without controversy, great is the mystery of God.
Yes.
God was made flesh.
Amen.
And dwelt amongst us, seen of angels declared. Now the prophet of God says, this is part of his way. This is the way that he manifests himself to us.
Man.
Manifest the eternal word, God Jehovah made flesh. Like in St. John 1, in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God. And in the beginning was Elohim.
Hallelujah.
And Elohim was, became the Word, and the Word was Elohim. And the Word was made Elohim. It's the same thing, just
Hallelujah.
The form. Now, I'm going to not shock you, but Jesus says in St. John chapter 10, verse 34, have I not said that ye are gods?
Yeah.
The Bible says in Psalms. Dan wie die woord van God kom, hulle bekom gode.
Amen.
That is man's rightful position.
Exactly.
Before the fall,
yes.
He was a God. He had jurisdiction of the whole earth.
Yay.
God left the whole thing in man's
hand. Hallelujah.
And yet today in man's fallen state, he says, still man is a God.
Amen.
Look what he's doing.
Yep.
Skyscrapers.
As far.
He drills and gets the minerals out of the world. Why? He has a potential of God in him. In his fallen state, he still has the potentials of God. He says, no, what happens when that man comes back to his creator?
Oh,
he says, you get a superman.
Hallelujah.
My cape is my geloof.
Thank you,
Superman's a cape.
Yes.
Yeah.
Glory.
So now I cape can I money for you.
That's right.
Have you ooit gezien vlieg zo leiden?
Earthbound.
It's earthbound. So are we earthbound.
Hey.
Without the faith of
exactly.
The Lamb of God. That faith that was restored.
Amen.
What is faith in the message of the rapture? It's a revelation.
Amen.
What revelation? It's God himself talking to you.
Yes.
Yes. I feel something is speaking to me. I hear the call. I feel the pull.
Amen.
And your spirit is drawing me. It's God speaking to
man.
Me. Now listen to this. I'll finish with this quote. I don't want to keep you up late, saints. Ask by him to say, this is my Twitter quote.
Yeah.
Hello, oh my. I want you to notice that was just before the destruction, now and before the promise was fulfilled. So Abraham and Sarah was waiting for 25 years for the promised son Isaac. Mm. And just before the son came, God changed Abraham in Genesis chapter 17, 18. Where he appeared unto him as El Shaddai.
Yay,
now listen to this blessed word. Before the destruction, after he made, wait, watch just a moment. After he made him, that placed his name now, positionally placed him. Abraham was adopted, Brother Bram says,
yeah.
In Genesis 18.
Yeah.
Amen. By when he came to El Shaddai, amen. When he says, I am your exceedingly great reward. And he says, I am El Shaddai, mm-hmm. Blessed God,
yes,
came from me.
Yes.
And then Genesis 19 was the destruction of Sodom and Gomorrah. I think Genesis 20 is the birth of Isaac. Amen. Yes. Watch just a moment. After he, Elohim, made him Abraham, that placed him, his name now, positionally placed him, called him through justification. Genesis 12. Amen.
Yes.
He says, come. He came from the land of the Chaldeans, from the city of Ur.
Mm. Yes.
He came from the valley of Sinai. Amen. He was, as all as we know, as the historian says, he was a worshiper of idols.
Yeah.
Abraham.
Yeah.
He had no, Abraham saying, kinsman redeemer, I'm so glad God calls people with no problem.
Glory!
Brother Patrick.
Yes.
I'm so glad God calls people with no background. We say, but as any background, I think. I'm going to use the example so you guys will understand. Except Adams. He comes from Pastor Adams.
Yeah,
look at him. He's a
tribe. Yeah,
yeah.
He's a big. Was what dear Adams?
Yes, yes, yes.
I know. He said, it's a bit too obvious. Then. Near money. As a first tourist. He said, near, pre tourist. So, my sin not, he said, I'm a Ramaphosa.
Yes.
I'm a mother of you.
Yes.
Related. Ramaphosa.
Related.
Yeah. Mm. That's my own. They want someone with you.
As well.
Allah is by you for such.
As well.
My father is Pretorius. Director of father is Pretorius. And in the interview, no, I'll take my bio, my father, come take me, my wife. I did talk to him, he's a director. Say, near. Because Allah, Allah, here. Zij moet zo'n job krijgen, alles. Zij niet qualified.
Nee, niet de beste persoon niet.
Yes, so. Now, the Bible says God calls people many times without any background.
Hallelujah.
Coming up before the call. I'm finishing with my last quote. The Moabite is Ruth. Moabite. You know what? Our pastor name is Lot. Abraham's a bruce kind.
Yeah.
Abraham had 3 bruce gehad. Hulle is ongehoorzaam. Hulle gaan Sodom toe.
Yeah.
Die Here destroy it. Maar as gevolg van Abraham's interceding.
Hey.
Save die Here Lot.
Hallelujah.
Sy 3 dochters en sy vrou.
Hmm.
En sy draai om. Hy 2 bucks. Sorry. Ek is in Texas al bijna. Hulle praat die burkie. I have two boyfriends. Wally and Salopati.
Yeah.
And two what you here to say the Bible, come, sleep.
Sleep, man.
Two as Lord the Moog. Van die Heere sal die value go destroy it. To say, can you mean me? Ek is no Moog. To say the Engel, okay, so net die stop die judgment. To gaan hulle in die berge.
Yeah.
Even die two mentioned it. This Clint and Lindsay, so I'm keep on my words. Jong, ons gaan in die berg blij, jong, gaan op.
Ja.
Ons mag van papa droom.
Ja.
En jullie weten gebeur.
Ja. Yes.
Seuns word gebore.
Ja.
Een seuns se naam is ek kan nie sy naam nou optel nie. En die ander seun is sy naam is Moab.
Mm-hmm.
En die Bybel sê die magtige nasie Moab word gebore.
Yes.
Van hy se saad van Abraham.
Yes.
Hy is as 'n blessing op hom.
Ah, sy.
Nou die Moabities was een bose geslag. Hij had kinders opgeoffer.
Ja.
Als sacrifices door de goden. Dat is een movie, Bruce. Het is een mooie oude in de 1953. Kun je gedachten krijgen. Nou, deze ongoddelijke natie.
Ja.
God wil hem doodmaken. Als je van die Moabite leest in de Bijbel, wil die Heere dit destroy.
Destroy, yes.
Dus komt Joshua in hoofdstuk 10, hij maakt 32 konings dood. Weet je hoeveel nazi's zijn, mensen, hoeveel ter duizenden. Moses maakt net 3 konings door.
Ja.
Koning Ai en die andere 2 konings. So, die Moabit is, hier kom een meisje uit. Weet je wat zijn naam? Ruth.
Amen.
No background.
Yes.
En een lelijke background. Een baie bad background. Weet je, wie komt kom ze die maan van? Jesus Christus.
Absoluut.
Haar genealogy.
Absoluut.
Trace, vanaf die dag, when she met Boaz.
Boaz, yes.
Ze trace daar vanaf tot Matthew chapter 1.
Exactly.
And Jesus Christ, the son of Boaz. En dat is hele Ruth. Haar naam is gelinkt. So you don't have to have any good background.
Yes.
What you've done before you came to Christ, God does not care.
Exactly.
It's a no fishing zone.
Amen.
The highest of authority of angels in heaven patrols there.
Yes.
Not even William Branham has privileges to look into it. Because that blood is so deep, not even his prophets can see.
Amen.
God doesn't even know about why do you think he's going to give? No. But we live with conscience of what we did yesterday. Come once to that blood. The Bible says there's a fountain open, filled with sinners' blood beneath. All the guilty stains.
Glory.
After he justified him, you believe that? His seed through justification, sanctification, through the blood, seed filling himself, listen to this, filling with himself, pouring himself, Elohim, into Abraham,
hallelujah,
as El Shaddai, the Holy Spirit.
Glory.
Holy Spirit. Listen to what I say now. Now placing Abraham and giving him a part of his name, Elohim, a small Elohim.
Hallelujah.
And man was to be born to be a God.
Thank you, Jesus.
He has made you a small Elohim.
Thank you, Yara.
He has poured himself into you.
Hallelujah.
The more we read, the more we see the life of God becoming alive. Amen.
Amen.
God bless you. Amen.
Glory, glory.
Jesus,
amen.